da mu jo bodo oduzeli gospodje iz razsodišča. No, pred našim mikrofonom pa je gospod Walter Hofer, direktor svetovnega pokala. Izvoli.
Mr. Hofer, we will see again the first round. What happened on the hill?
Actually, when we started in the landing area, there was no headwind at all. And now we have a headwind up to 2 to 3 meters per second. That means that the in-run gate at the moment is too high up. The in-run speed is too high. That's why we go down to keep for all the athletes the same conditions.
What a forecast for the rest of the day?
No, we have to expect what we get now.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Gospod Walter Hofer.